Today I will teach addition of velocity in relativistic mechanics. Suppose there are two frames S and S dash, and relative velocity of both frames is V. U is the velocity of object, that is equal to dx upon dt, and in frame S dash, velocity of object is U dash, that is equal to dx dash upon dt dash. As per Lorentz transformation equation, x dash equal to x minus vt upon under root 1 minus v square upon c square. This is equation number 1. And t dash equal to t minus xv upon c square upon under root 1 minus v square upon c square. This is equation number 2. Now differentiate equation number 1 and it becomes dx dash equal to differentiation of x dx minus v is constant differentiation of t dt upon under root 1 minus v square upon c square is constant. Now differentiate equation number 2 and differentiation of t dash is dt dash differentiation of t dt minus differentiation of x dx v constant upon c square constant upon under root 1 minus v square upon c square. Now divided dx dash and dt dash and it becomes dx dash upon dt dash equal to dx minus v dt dx minus v dt upon dt minus v dx upon c square as under root 1 minus v square upon c square cancel out. Now divided numerator and denominator by dt and it becomes dx dash upon dt dash equal to dx minus v dt upon dt minus v dx upon c square upon dt and this term becomes dx upon dt minus v dt upon dt upon dt minus v upon c square dx upon dt. This dx upon dt dash is equal to u dash. This dx upon dt is represented by u minus dt cancel out. Only v, this dt cancel out, 1 minus v upon c square and this dx upon dt is represented by u. It means u dash equal to u minus v upon 1 minus uv upon c square. This is addition of velocity and if we observe this velocity by frame S, then u dash is replaced by u, this u is replaced by u dash, v becomes negative 1 plus u dash v upon c square. This is velocity addition theorem. If u dash equal to c, then u equal to this u dash becomes c plus v upon 1 plus this u dash is c v upon c square. One c is cancelled out. C plus v upon 1 plus v upon c. Now u equal to c plus v upon c plus v upon c and it becomes equal to c. It means in frame S if velocity of light is c. Now in frame S dash velocity of light is also c. That is proof of Einstein's second postulate. Thank you.